or Kenyans to observe the following. Number one is to regularly and thoroughly wash your hands with soap and water or use alcohol-based hand sanitizers. Maintain a distance of at least 1 meter, about 5 feet, between yourself and anyone who is coughing or sneezing. Persons with a cough or sneeze should stay at home or keep a social distance, but avoid mixing with others in a crowd. Maintain good respiratory hygiene by covering your mouth and nose while coughing and sneezing with a handkerchief, tissue, or flexed elbow. Stay at home if you feel unwell with symptoms like fever, cough, and difficulties in breathing. This is a time for us all to come together as a nation, both media and all other sectors of our country. This is not a time for us to assign blame. The government is doing everything it can. This is a time for us to join together and make Kenya safe and ensure that this pandemic does not damage our nation.